Before I go, I just want to tell y'all to thank y'all for supporting my channel on YouTube for like a couple of years. And I know I haven't tried out my own first time Patreon, but somehow I need your help. I need your help of how can I post some, you know, without YouTube and Vimeo or something. I totally forgot what it is, because I've been trying to figure out how I'm supposed to post more on somewhere from Patreon, I think. But yeah, so if I ever need some help, comment down below. But also, the only reason why I, you know, just post every single time from the sad videos and pictures of it, the only thing the problem is my mom is, you know, get like very mad at me, or sometimes she even yells at me all the time, because if I were to keep that up, then she's actually gonna take away my stuff. I'm a grown man, and I know that you still want to continue to treat me like I'm a kid. Like, I'm still your son. Like, I'm not a kid anymore. Like, you still want to, like, keep on treating me like that. Like, that is very uncalled for, and very, you know, very disrespectful to your own son like that. Like you can't like even do this to me. Like I thought that you like worry about me too much, but now you worry that enough's enough and it is, cause all the suicide of it. Because the only thing my mom, because she, you know, she never cares of everything about it. She never cares everything. Like, it's just like she just want to continue to treat me like this. Like, I just don't know why. Can I understand why that I want to, like, you know, keep continuing to hurt myself, because all the problem I've been through, instead, I mean, that's the only problem about my mom, because the only thing is that she's worried about me too much, and that's the only thing. And I've been, you know, when I was a kid, once again, I've been child abused for, like, I don't know, through 9 through 14 or 15 or 16, I don't even know. It is so hard that how this happens, because I know my mom still never cares about it, about me or my goals, because all they see care about is herself, and like that's all the reason that's been going on. And I just wish that my mom would stop treating me like this. I don't know. it just always happens every single time. But yeah, that's the only problem about it, and he's not going to stop until I stop of the whole suicide thing, and that's the only problem about it. And yeah, that's the only reason about it. And yeah, but yeah, so that's the only reason how I want to continue to hurt myself, because if he doesn't being nice to me for, if he doesn't be nice to me, then I'm probably never gonna forgive her, and that's the only problem about it. Like, she's just gonna keep doing what she's supposed to do, and until then, it just stops. Like, I am still in hell, and I just wanted to get out of this hell and just be all by myself. You know, just, like, I just want somebody to help me and get away from all of this till it finally calmed down. And that's the only reason why, because I mean, I don't know why, but I think she's gonna continue to abuse me, and I don't like that. I don't like that at all, because it just always happened every single time, and I don't know why. I don't know how, what I'm supposed to do. I just try to, like, you know, man up and just say that, hey, you're not gonna keep treating me like that. I just thought you care about me, but now you care about yourself. And threatened me and said that you're gonna take away all my stuff, which I needed for to do some business of doing YouTube and stuff. Like, that ain't right. Like, I'm your son. Like, you're not gonna keep abusing me like that. Like, come on now. Like, what else you want me to, like, what else you want me to do? Like, just stop all the suicide videos? I can't. It's complicated. Because I know how I still feel about you still treating me like that, and never cares about helping me reach my goal, and never pay attention at all. Cause that's the only problem. Like, you're supposed to be mom and support me and help me get out of this situation. Cause if you're not gonna help me, then I don't know what else you want me to do. Like, you can't, like, keep me, like, forever and take all my stuff. Like, last time I was a kid, that's only the problem, is that you just want to keep abusing me. And I don't like that at all. I really don't. Because it really pisses me off. Like, I just want her to stop. Like, just stop treating me like I'm a goddamn kid. Like, just please, just stop, man. Like, I just had enough. Like, I'm a grown man. And I just want you to stop. That's all I ever want you to do is just stop treating me like this. And just help me. Just help me. Support me. All that. Just stop treating and abuse me like this. Because I really can't take it anymore. Like, I just really can't. And that's the only problem about it. Like, I just wanted to stop, man. I just really do, man. But yeah. And who knows, man? Who fucking knows? And I mean, you could like just kick me out, you know. Said don't come back until you get help what you need. Like, you just kick me out until I pack all my stuff and just leave. That would be quite enough. Like, that's the only problem. Just like when you kick my dad out. Yeah, that's the only reason why it happened, so, yeah, but yeah, so, that's the whole problem about what's been going on. I just wish this whole thing would stop because of my mom. If not, then he could just kick me out, not take all my stuff, and just doing that, like, that would have, pissed me off, man. But yeah, man, that's the only thing about it, cause, I'm not gonna take any more out of this, you know, whole narcissistic mom stuff, because, I don't know, I'm trapped, and either you're not gonna help me, or just kill me. Cause I'm tired of being this world, of you not care about me. Cause that's the only thing, that's the only problem, that you still want to treat me like I am a kid. Like, I can't take any of your bullshit anymore. So, yeah. That's only the problem is. So, if y'all have a problem with your own parents or your family, let me know. Comment on what's been going on, because I've been having the same problem as always. So. Yeah, but I just don't know what to say, man. I just want all this to stop, man, because I'm not a kid anymore. I'm a grown man, and you're not going to take all my stuff because I'm not being, like, I'm not letting you treat me like that or being threatened, so I don't know. But, yeah, so. I just wish this whole thing would stop. You know, me and my mom. I just want the positive mom back. I just want my mom being more happier and without being narcissistic or bad attitude, because it's just not right for me. Like, Yeah, man. So I finished all the Patreon, so I'll try to do more of it. Because I've been having some problems trying to figure out the Patreons from YouTube and Venmo, or whatever that is. I totally forgot, because I need to find something else that I can post, because I really need your help of, like, I really need your help of figuring out how can I post somewhere else for the link. So yeah, but that's it right about now. So yeah, that's all for now. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe on the YouTube, and go support my Patreon, because I will do more of them next time just in case. So yeah, that's all. And yeah, I will see y'all next time. And I will be back until next month on July. So yeah, but I'll see y'all next time.